Check out this mess on Soquel Avenue this morning. A major water main break right at the corner of Soquel and Dakota. The pipe just exploded, shooting water 20 to 30 feet into the air all over the streets. Not only did it bring traffic to a standstill, it also shut down the water supply for a busy neighborhood. Action News reporter Phil Gomez is live from the scene with a closer look at what happened and why. Phil?
A combination of cold weather and an aging pipeline system may be responsible for today's flash flood. There's hundreds of miles of aging water pipes like this one running beneath city streets, and it would take millions upon millions of dollars to replace all of them.
This frigid weather could be responsible for this water main break on Soquel Avenue. It left residents at the Pacific Terrace condominium as well as businesses without water for most of the day.
No water, we can't do dishes, we can't do a lot of things, so toilets don't work.
This latest water main break is a good example of the old aging pipe system in the city. There's 300 miles of it running throughout the city, and it would cost millions to try and repair it all.
The cost of replacing a main is about $150 a foot. So, you know, you can do the math. If you've got a one-mile stretch that's 5,280 feet long at $150 a foot, it's not a cheap proposition. So it's a $500,000 worth of work that you're gonna do.
The Soquel Creek Water District has a very aggressive preventative program to try and detect vulnerable pipes for possible leakage. And a break doesn't necessarily come from old age.
Tree roots can break a main, seismic activity. One of the biggest exposures that every water agency, I think, would have is people hitting fire hydrants can cause as much damage, if not more so, than a main break.
So for now, the city makes repairs where it can afford to.
Well, I don't think these are any more common. This one was a little more dramatic because it, you know, it's under a lot of pressure and it blew a lot of stuff out.
So as you can see right behind me, work crews are about to wrap it up here. So the 40 Pacific Terrace residents who have been without water supply most of the day, they should have it back shortly. Back to you in the studio.
All right, Phil. Thank you. Back in November 2009, you might remember, there was a similar water pipe break at River Street and Highway 1. It was also an older pipe that caused a day-long disruption in water service.